About what the Nets did, it wasn't about what Kevin Durant did on the court wasn't about Jeeps parking. It was more of a logo, and then the one happened in the game.